Not even a knock? I could have been undressing. And who knows what I would have had to do to you. You're here to see Her Royal Majesty Queen Victoria, aren't you? Therese is out making a show of how well her lips fit on the pants seat of the Camarilla. Did you happen to find her chastity belt or something? Ooh! Can I see it? I'm not just some silly doll, you know. All my life, my sisters made me out to be a joke. She told you I was an embarrassment, didn't she? That I couldn't tie my shoes, let alone hold on to something for her. Is that it? She's always belittling me. She's the smart one. She's the favorite. She's the successful one. Well, it's not fair. I'm not a fool. This club's success is just as much my doing as it is hers. Do you understand what it's like to have your own flesh and blood ripping you apart on a daily basis for two lifetimes? Can you? Fine, you hold on to it. Since you are so willing to brave that big spooky place for my darling sister, how about doing a teensy tiny favor for little troubled me? Do you know Gallery Noir down the street? I happen to know there's a charity event being organized there. Lots of influential Santa Monicans slithering in for token appearances. But there's one thing they don't know. The whole event's been set up by a kindred trying to establish their own power clique in our city. And we can't let that happen, can we? So I need some brilliant young upstart to spoil the milk. I promise this won't take long. Take this knife. Give the paintings in the gallery a good slashing. Don't get caught, and don't turn it into a massacre. And steal the charity box, would you? Buy yourself something velvet. I'm sure Therese will be thrilled to honor your agreement when you get back. But in the meantime, get to the museum and ruin those paintings. Then pay me a visit. I want to hear all about it. Hurry up! I can only amuse myself for so long. Oh, and there was something about the paintings. What was it? I can't remember. Oh well, have fun, Duckling.
Hey, hold on a minute there. I'm afraid you are committing a 351. That's trespassing on private property. I'm gonna have to ask that you vacate the premises immediately, or I'm afraid I'll be forced to radio this in. Huh? What call are you talking about there, Missy? And who might you be then, Missy? Yeah? Does that pay well? Just taking one look at you, I'd say there's a lot of money in that line of work. Me, security's in my blood. My father, father's father, my six brothers. Yeah, we're all real keen on upholding the law, like a family of Magnum PIs. Look, I'll let you in, but I'll be filing a 62A on this when I get back to the security station after my shift, just so you're aware. Yeah, that's right. I mean, who wouldn't file a 45B? Everyone knows about 45B. Anyway, go ahead on in, and you have yourself a nice night.
Thank you. Yes, is there something I can, help you with? Waiting for that blasted tow truck I called an hour ago. I'd rather not wait another second in this part of town, this time of night. It's a rather dreadful place, don't you think? I should have listened to my mechanic. By German, he said. I've suddenly got the urge to walk down that dark and foreboding alley over there. Care to join me?